In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Discord mic quality to improve sound and audio. Start by opening the user settings via the gear icon at the bottom. Go to the voice and video settings. Set the input device to your microphone or default. Open the start menu, then search for sound settings and open it. Go to the input device and make sure your microphone is selected. Set the input volume to 100. Scroll down and select more sound settings. On Windows 10, you will have to open the sound control panel using the text on the side. Go to the Recording tab, then select your microphone and open the Properties. Head to the Advanced tab, then expand the sample rate. You will want to use the sample rate of your microphone. Mine is 16-bit 48 kHz. Apply, then close. Go back to the Discord audio settings. Set the input volume to about 90. If your microphone is too quiet with this change, then try setting it to 95. Find the input sensitivity option and turn it off. When audio is being picked up, a dark audio bar will show up on the slider. Don't talk or make any sounds and take note of where the bar is going up to. Mine is about here. Type and click your mouse, then take note of where the audio bar goes to. Next, talk and take note of the lower point of the audio bar. Now, move the slider so it is to the right of the first two points, but to the left of the talking mark. Test your microphone. If your voice seems to be cutting in and out, then move it to the left until it's fixed. Scroll down and find the noise suppression options. Crisp is typically the best. However, you can try using standard. I don't recommend using none as it will cause more background noise to be heard. If you do change this, then you may need to adjust your input sensitivity again. If people you're talking to can hear what you're listening to when you speak, then you might want to turn on attenuation for when I speak. This will lower the volume of other applications by the percentage you set using the slider. I'd also recommend turning it off for when others speak. Find the audio subsystem menu, then make sure it is set to standard. Changing this will require you to restart Discord. You can try setting it to legacy to fix your mic issues. However, if there's no difference, then keep audio subsystem set to standard. The next solution is to unplug your microphone for a few moments, then reconnect it. You can also try plugging your mic into a different USB port on your computer. Using a 3.0 USB port might be required for your microphone to work correctly. Also, refrain from plugging your microphone into a USB hub if possible. To get the best mic quality, you will want to be fairly close to your microphone. This will give the best audio quality while also preventing as much background noise from being heard. Your Discord mic quality will now be improved. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out another video here.